Ito, recuperasyon lang na kami. Ano bang inaasahan natin ngayong araw na
ito? So magre-rest yung prosecution today. After that, umpisa na kami sa defense.
Pero magpapresent kayo, sir, ng evidence
today? Hopefully, makakapag-start kami ng presentation ng evidence namin. We hope to finish before the end of the month. May isa pa kaming schedule sa 22nd.
May isa pang hearing sa 27th?
Sa 22nd.
Mga ilang hearing pa kaya ito at tinitingin niyo bago ma-resolve?
Hopefully, matapos namin by the 22nd yung defense para pwede na rin, there's enough time para makapag-decide yung judge sa case.
Couple of weeks ago, Atty. Nagkaroon ng presentation ng evidence yung prosecution. Any comments?
Di na natin pwede yung pasukan yun. Okay na yun.
Yung sa Pasay, kumusta? Dahil parang tatlong linggo, almost one month na, wala pa rin yung...
Naantay din lang naman namin. Oo.
Wala pa rin.
All we can do is wait for that.
May update ba, Tony, kung haharap yung kliyente nyo dito sa korte o Zoom pa rin?
That's up to the judge. That's up to the judge.
So, okay. Most likely, magpapasko sa kulungan si Remulio.
Oo, hinanda na naman namin yung kliyente namin for that.
Thank you, Tony. Yeah,
thank you.